Hello, everybody. Here's a little French horn quartet for you by probably the third most important Germanic opera composer of all time. No, not Mozart, not Wagner. Jakob Liebmann Beer, who changed his name to Giacomo Meyerbeer. I don't know why he changed his name. I certainly wouldn't have done that. Maybe he got thirsty. But anyway, he was very important in his day, and he was the one who gave encouragement to Richard Wagner to begin his one of his first operas, Rienzi. And he must have been really good at encouraging, because Rienzi turned out to be 6 hours long. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you check out some of the other classical hits I have on my channel, The Horn Guild. Thanks for listening.
Thank you.